The Pokemon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move fails. Bam! It went down! Donphan is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A brilliant hit! Magnitude shakes the ground. It went down! Chainlink is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Gats Rose! The move fails. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit! It's Gats Rose! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The move failed. Both corners' moves failed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. That's a hit this time. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? First strike. A light hit! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Jump Block is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jump Love bounced up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Jump Love starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Vaporeon is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Both corners' moves failed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Jump Love uses its move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Vaporeon had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jump Love starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. That's a hit this time. Vaporeon had its health sapped by Leech Seed. This is getting dangerous. Vaporeon desperately holds on. Its attack missed. Both corners' moves failed. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.